Hello, cancer fans. Ta-da! Today's video is not about me or cancer or any updates. It's just a Halloween video. We made a costume with my 10-year-old son. Halloween is still a day to be happy and have fun, and I didn't want to bring cancer into it. So I'm in our storage closet in the garage filming the intro. I'm trying to make it extra scary. But anyways, yeah, so we made a costume for my 10-year-old son. We got footage of that. And then we're gonna go trick-or-treating. Probably have a couple video clips or whatever from the trick-or-treating. But there's no updates. I haven't heard anything from the PET scan. Feeling great. Having fun today. Halloween, woo! Okay, so this is our Halloween video. Usually on Halloween I have to split Halloweens with his mom. So when I have him on Halloween, we've done costumes. We've made our own costumes. A couple years ago, we made a robot, right? Or no.
That was a terrible costume.
That costume got him so much extra candy.
You couldn't sit down or anything, could you?
No, and it hurt so bad. It was pinching me at every corner of my body. That hurt. And
it, shoving you in there. Get in there.
I couldn't breathe.
He could breathe just fine. He's alive, isn't he? Obviously, he could breathe.
So alive anyways, to tell the tale.
This one is going to be a little less painful. This is a zombie. So we went to Goodwill, we got him some jeans and this shirt, but the jeans were too small, because apparently he eats too much candy, so anyways. So we got him this flannel shirt from Goodwill, we cut some holes in it, and luckily it came with some holes already, so we got those. We cut the sleeves off a little bit, gonna leave it like this. His jeans that we bought him didn't fit, so he had some old sweats that had holes in them already.
It had this
so we cut the bottom off of one of them, and we and we left the hole in the knee and everything, so we're going to have to make that color. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to make him look like a zombie. You might say, oh, he looks like a zombie already. But that's just because he's got bags under his eyes from sitting in front of the computer all day, all the time. We're going to get started.
We've got the bag of stuff here, too.
Okay. And we did, yep, we got a bag.
Oh, I never realized the bat was upside down.
Got a fantastic bag. Dan got Liam for Halloween.
Yes, really. Yes.
At Walmart, the costume stuff was incredibly cheap. So we got him a bunch of different kind of like body paint kind of things.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going to go around your eyes. Hey, don't move around too much. Close your eyes. There you go. And if you hadn't noticed, people on the internet here, I do not do makeup very well.
Thank you.
Zombie now, right?
At first it was not impressive at all. Now I literally look like
yeah.